Reparations for people of African descent is long overdue. We don't want a piece of freedom. We want the whole package.
The city of Evanston has pledged to give reparations to black residents.
This is American history.
We want cash payment.
Give us what we're due.
I don't know why they would be given more status than any other group of people.
It was a crime, but no one paid the price.